CNOOC is committed to sustainable development and, therefore, it will develop existing natural resources in a safe, efficient and environmentally friendly manner and provide society with clean, reliable and stable energy that meets people's reasonable energy demand. The economy, environment and society form the three cornerstones for CNOOC to use to devote its businesses to energy resource development and value creation. As its business and economic contributions grow steadily, it will press ahead on the road of environmental protection and social progress. In terms of environmental protection, CNOOC consistently upholds the philosophy of protecting the environment by conserving resources and striving for green development. Furthermore, it emphasizes environmental protection as the basis of sustainable development. It continues to increase the supply of clean energy and promote the development of key natural gas projects. It promotes the comprehensive utilization of marine energy by actively facilitating the construction of offshore wind power projects. As of the end of 2020, 57 turbines in its first offshore wind power project were connected to the grid to generate electricity. The company adheres to the philosophy of integration and coordination between development activities and environmental protection and integrated sustainability into the whole value chain, by designing measures for management control at source, promoting digital and intelligent construction, and implementing the Bohai Bay Onshore Power Project,